I'm sorry, baby. Okay, yep, it's all lit. Hey. Slag going in. I filled that box with a little bit of extra stuff. I filled that box up with some paper, with some more papers, and napkins. So this thing's gonna be like hot slag going right there. So I'm gonna stand back a little bit. The music I added, there's actually a speaker you can't see off camera. I hit a speaker near the fire where if it hurts before it lights up, I'll have the camera hide it. I think where I have hit the speaker is good enough. Can't go anywhere, I got a cat nuzzling me. So I'm gonna keep eyeing this fire. I wanna see what happens when I burn this stuff. I'm just curious what happens when I burn it. I got a fuzz butt. I'm wearing sweatpants, a coat, and a hat. That's all I'm wearing right now to keep my butt warm. I'm just doing this because I'm bored and I wanna burn something. I'm gonna burn stuff for a while. Silly kitty hat. Thank you.
grab it. Take it.
She said, where you been? So I thought real hard and said, I fell asleep in that hammock in the yard. She said, you don't know it, boy, but you just blew it. And I said, well, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. That's my story.
How? Didn't love that cardboard box like instantly.
I got that deer in the headlight look. She read my face like a cover on a book and said, don't expect me to believe all that static. The girls are asking me to see the hammock in the attic. My skin got so thin, you can see right through it. And I said, well, that's my story, and I'm sticking to it. That's my story.
Story, and I'm sticking to it. Thank you,
howtobeajerk.com. You know, the time comes when a wise man knows the best thing that he can do.
Just look her in the eye.
Those cameras working. Being this cold out. I did a video on that. Don't do what I'm doing, guys. I know I'm doing. No. I know what I'm doing. Oh, there we go. That's what I want to burn in the first place. That's what I want to burn in the first place. Really watch this thing boil. If I had a heat can, I wonder if there's such things. Nah, these ladies buy one. Those cameras are too damn expensive, but I can't really light on fire. Those are too expensive. Those cameras are too expensive to buy. Those cameras are too expensive you can buy. I think those things got to buy. You can buy all these things called heat cams. The speaker just died, guys. Speaker died. I'll get it when we're done. When we're filming here, I'll get the speaker. I have to, I will put the camera down. Well, it's nice and toasty. But I want to get some of this junk out. I want to burn some of this junk out of the yard, so I'm probably burning some of this junk we got. I shouldn't be burning this stuff, but you know what though? It's been here for months. That's some paper I want to burn too. I'm actually burning paper, guys. Burn some paper and some other things. What the things were was this old Murphy bed I had. This old, what do you call it? Ah, it's hot. I was burning this old, what do they call it? Futon. I was burning my old futon that didn't really work. I'm such a big asshole. I'm such a big heavy guy. I only slept this thing maybe a couple times. My friend Z slept on it only once. I broke it more, so I had to burn it. I had to get rid of it. I still have the futon left as a gaming chair, but the other half is gone. This half I broke because I'm so fat at that. Next time I try to get a futon again, I have to give me a stronger one because this one was weak. I wanted a futon. I had a futon, but it broke. Things I put together by myself. This is the red part I put together by myself. I mean, it's just been annoying seeing it every morning on my window. So I thought today I'm gonna burn it. And yes, I got more stuff to do later on today, but today I thought I'd do it, try doing something stupid, different. I'm gonna burn it. Burn a good chunk of it off and put it out with some snow. So that's what I wanted to do today. I'm doing what I wanted to do today. Besides, I'm just bored. I wanted to do something different today, so I decided to burn it. And yes, guys, I'm being, it's middle work, it's snowing out, so I'm being smart. Did I expect this fire to be this big? No! But my neighbor's fires are bigger than this. Sometimes we put it out, I'll tell them you put it out. This is what we're doing in the middle of winter time is, I got snow around, I got fire extinguisher all over the place. And this thing is warm. I wish I had a heat cam to see how hot it is, but I don't have one of those. And everything is melting, so that means it has to be at least 100 degrees. This has to be at least, it's not that hot because the metal's not melting yet. Plastic styrofoam is in there, paper's in there. That's all that was in this fire. I just put some paper in a box, that's it. And the snow is actually melting the fire. The fire is actually melting the snow. So this is pretty neat. I'm quite warm now. I'm still cold, but not as cold as I was. My hands are warm. This is the positive thing. Always my hands. It is cold out here, but not that cold anymore. I mean, as long as this gets done before Mom gets home, I'll be happy. When I get home, when I get back in the house, I'm gonna do some other stuff, but this video may take a few days for uploads. I just raised my eyes. Watch this. Don't know surprises. You see me walking around so much as flooding the fire up. I just want a little bit of this fire gone. Okay, I didn't make that sound up in my post-production. Music were added in post, but nothing else is gonna be added in post. Music you guys were hearing, added in post. Some old type of cans in there. I didn't put no can in there. That's old, but it was, that's an old can. It was an idiot in my yard. That's an old can. Don't know how that's in there for, but I know I didn't add it. There we go. But the fire is out now. Most of these fires are out now. Most of the fire is out. There we go, guys. Most of the fire's out, thanks to me. But yeah, guys, most of the fire's out. We'll wait for this fire to officially go all the way out, but I was gonna say, what happened, huh? The fire out. Why? That's stupid. I'm gonna burn a fire. A nice warm fire. Tiffany, can we talk about what having sex thoughts? I want a truck. I want a car. See what these guys are doing? Hey, come on, I just was smart. See, it's still burning a little bit, but not as much as it was. This will burn out. It should burn out by itself. It's still sturdy. We got food. Could I go back inside too?
cell's gonna burn. I'm gonna be in trouble.
It's still hot. Could you lift it up? And put in the smoke? I could do that, couldn't I?
I can lift this up and put in the snow.
Here we go. I'll just burn a little wood. There, done. Fire's out, good.